Hello, everybody. Welcome to Ladies Power Lunch. Thank you so much for joining us. So happy that you're able to make it today to Free Gift Friday. So today is going to be an exciting day because it's the Great Underwear Giveaway. And our host today is Carol from Ruby Ribbon, and she's going to be talking to us. We're going to take this conversation into a little bit of a different direction today. We're going to just take Carol outside of her comfort zone and get her to talk to us about all things women's health. We're going to be talking about breast health. We're going to be talking a little bit about how important it is to, while wearing good supporting undergarments, make sure that the undergarments are not causing us damage to our breasts. And we're going to also be looking at some beautiful, beautiful undergarments. And then it's going to be time for the Great Underwear Giveaway. Yay! So before we get started, why don't we see who's here joining us today? And we do have Candida and Dee right here on the Zoom with us. So Candida, you want to kick us off and tell us who you are and what you do so everybody can get to know everybody else?
Okay, so my name is Candida Savas. I work with the university. And I'm also a student support coach. And I enjoy basically networking and getting to know other individuals who just basically provide platforms to impact positivity.
Ooh, I love that. And that is such a great segue into introducing Dee. Dee, who are you? What are you doing?
I couldn't have been introduced any better. Thank you so much. I am Dee Defada from A Dose of Positivity, and that's what I do. I'm all about sharing perspective and positivity so people can get out of their own way and actually live life to the fullest.
Well, that is, isn't that just a lovely, wonderful, beautiful thing? So let's have Carol tell us who she is and what she does. I think we've all kind of figured it out, but... I'm going to still give you an opportunity, Carol, to just tell us, who are you? What are you out there doing?
All right. Hi, everybody. And hi, Lorraine just popped in. Hi. My name's Carol Sakianis, and I'm a director with Ruby Ribbon. And we offer women the opportunity to be comfortable and supported every single day, and increase your health through your breast health through finding the right undergarments. So I do private fittings. I do, whether they're virtual, like we are in my Ruby room right now virtually, but I also do some in person. We're starting to get back a little bit, one at a time. And I just love helping women feel better about themselves, and when they get happy, it makes me so happy.
Awesome.
It's just wonderful. Let's talk about the positivity aspect that we all have, right?
Yes.
No, it's true. Yeah. I mean, I tell you something, you're gonna absolutely agree with me. Listen, when it comes to emotions, we have a choice, right? We can decide how we're gonna feel. I just had a patient come in who had a really terrible car accident, and you know, that's never great. And what was the conversation we were having? Not so much about his pain, but about the stress that having an accident puts into your life. And my advice to everybody is, yes, we're going through tough times right now, but we're also going to get to a point, and I promise you this is going to happen, where we're not going through this anymore and we'll be able to look back at this. So how about if we make a decision that we're just going to feel good? I'm just going to choose that. And I mean, see, you could try it or not, but you also have that choice too. Lorraine joined us. She hopped on very recently. So I would love to invite you, Lorraine, to unmute and just tell us who you are and what it is that you do.
Thank you. My computer was slow. Lorraine Sanborn, my business is fabulous, begins at 50. Hi, Dee. Hi, Carol. I don't know Candia, but I'm sure I will. I have chosen the Isagenics, excuse me, products to help people achieve their health goals, weight wellness, healthy aging. Some of you know I started this when I was 72, and that was 7 years ago. So I guess like Carol, she knows her products work and so do I. So I'm glad to be here. Thank you.
Awesome. Awesome. Thanks, Lorraine. So Carol, let's talk a little bit about, just take a couple of minutes to talk a little bit about breast health, because, you know, a lot of us have grown up wearing undergarments that have an underwire. Can you talk a little bit to how that can potentially be not so healthy?
Yes, I can. In fact, I can recommend a book that I just read that tells all about it. It's called, oh, this is probably backwards, Dress to Kill.
No, we can see it perfectly.
It's the link between bras and breast cancer, and there have been studies, if you read the book, goes back into the 1950s, and how, well, it's not just about underwires, but about constricting your breasts, and how that causes heat in your body. And because our breast tissue is fatty tissue, it will absorb chemicals and things in your body more readily than other parts of your body. So it kind of explains that really well in this book. And with October being Breast Health Month, which is fantastic because we all are drawn to that, you know, learning about it, giving back. We're doing fundraisers with my company all month. And, but I want to say that every month is Breast Health Month, right? Every day is important to be healthier with your breasts. And I just did a workshop with April Beeman, who's a thermographer, and she explains things so well about how important it is that we know our own breasts. And, you know, the self-exams, and they shouldn't necessarily be once a month, because I know that, you know, that's kind of what we've been taught, but it's important to know your breasts every single day. And she promotes breast massage and dry brushing, and there's other techniques, so that, you know, we're the ones that we're the frontline people knowing our own bodies the best. And of course, it's important to get our scans, whether it is thermography or mammography or ultrasound or whatever you know are scheduled to do on a regular basis. It's important to keep on top of that so that we know that we're staying healthy and we're doing everything in our power to prevent disease. So I think those are really kind of my umbrella about the breast health. And like I said, we're doing, Ruby Ribbon's actually doing a give back this month, National Breast Cancer Foundation, with all of our orders. 10% is going back to, you know, help the foundation with breast health and women with breast cancer. So,
excellent. Yeah. I love that. Thank you so much for sharing that. What is interesting for me is that, okay, so we're saying that we want to get rid of the underwire and the constrictive bras. So yeah. Then what does that say for the silhouette that we're able to present under our clothing? I mean, you know, I make the joke about when I'm out and about, I don't want to be out and about. How can we get past that? What is it that Ruby Ribbon is offering that is different?
Right. So I'm going to introduce you to Rebecca. You can see all my girls back here. I call them my girls.
Hey, and girls.
Hi, girls. Hi, girls. And this is Rebecca. And the reason I have her with me today is I want to make sure that you can see that the way Ruby Ribbon has constructed their garments, there's a band under here. Do you see the band in the camera?
Yes.
And that is what helps to lift the girl. So you don't need the underwire, regardless of what cup size you are. And literally I have fit women 28 to I think 54, and our sizing goes 30 to 50. And everyone says to me, I just had a woman yesterday, she says, well, I'm a double D, that's never gonna work for me. And I bet I've heard that same thing hundreds of times. And I'm just gonna show you another one. So this is Rita, they're all our names, of course. And Rita has another example of how we keep the breast lifted without the underwire. You see this lace, this is our lace collection, and it actually has a liner in the back so it doesn't have the lace sitting on your skin, so it makes it comfortable. And this one does a beautiful job lifting women who are a little more endowed and out there, as you say. And but it's also good for, this is actually my favorite too, and I'm not as large breasted, but I find that it just works with a lot of people because it also has this feature where it can go front to back adjustment. It's got a really long adjustment, and you have this clip in the back which can cross over and actually give it an extra lift. So some of my customers prefer that crossover feature as well. So there's different ways, and we're talking about the camisoles right now that we step into like you would a bathing suit, but there's also the shorter versions which we call demiettes. And we now have, just as of last week, we have 5 levels of support. So if you're an A to C cup, say, you might be in the 1 or 2. If you're a more well-endowed, need more lift, more support, you might be in the 4 or 5. 3's kind of in the middle. This is a level 2. Isn't that pretty? Just came out in the red.
Beautiful.
Yeah. So we have this second skin. It's called level 2. And then I'll show you the level 1 that just came out. Of course, I had it right here handy. Here it is. And you can see how light and airy that it is, right? It's this is really more lingerie, but it does work. It does have some support. Again, not as much lift, but women are loving that. So, and then we go all the way up to a level 5 with, if you were in person here and you felt the difference between this and this, you can see the structure. So Rebecca that I just showed you is wearing a 4. Actually, those 2 that I just showed you on the mannequins were 4s. This is actually a 5 because it has an extra support separating the breasts. And women who are especially heavy breasted are liking this one. It's called the Ultimate. It also comes in a nursing version. Because when we're nursing, you know what happens then. Yeah. It kind of gives you an overview of what our product line is.
Excellent. And again, with the oversharing, because, you know, that's just the kind of girl that I am. When we had our fall summit, I was wearing my Ruby Ribbon. Yes. So it's very nice because that day I was all dressed up. Frankly, guys, even though we're in quarantine, I was still all dressed up and I had on my new shoes and everything. And I wanted to present a very smooth silhouette under the clothing. And so I was actually also wearing the boy shorts that you have. Can you talk a little bit about those?
Right. So then we have different foundation bottoms, if you will. So like I just showed you with this one, this is a second skin. This is a level 2. It's very light. All of ours have the, they call it the NPL, the no panty line with a gripper on the back. And what I didn't even get into with the camis, they all stay put because they have the gripper on the bottom under here. There's a like a band that grips. So the briefs have that too. And there's lots of choices, and the lighter support would be more, we have a boy short, and then we have what we call the on-waist thigh slimmer, which has a little more structure to it. I wore it to my son's wedding. And because my dress had a built-in bra and I just needed the bottoms, and it was so comfortable. You literally forget you have these things on, you know, because they have this expandable on the side. I call it an expandable, whether it's in the briefs or it's in the camis. Can you see what I call the expandable over there? Yeah, it's that they're panels that hold everything in where you want it, like behind your arm, your tummy, in the breasts, but then on the sides, it gives you extra stretch. They actually stretch to 3 times their size, and they're a wick away fabric as well. Whether it's the bottoms or the camis or demis, everything wicks away. So you're still going to sweat when you're hot, but it will take the moisture away from your body and make it cooler in the summer and actually warmer in the winter.
Ooh, That's good to know. I actually didn't know that. And your company also does other things like swimwear and...
Leggings, we have swimwear. This is Rachel. We have Rachel. And Rachel's wearing one of our sport demis, which actually comes in this leopard print too, but somebody wanted it so badly, I sold my sample. So, you can get it on my website though. But it has this racer back, and it also has the adjustable straps, and it actually has a pocket for each breast, just like all the camis do. And then these are the leggings, which come in black as well, and they have this wide tummy panel, which I love. So I don't know if you can tell, I'm wearing the leggings here in the black, and it has the wide panel, and it tucks everything in, even during COVID. So those are some of the options that we have with the leggings. And yes, there's a swimwear line as well. We're kind of a little bit in an off season. They're going to introduce new swim in January, which is, believe it or not, spring. You know how retail's always way ahead. Yeah.
Absolutely. So tell us a little bit about what you're giving away today. We love your products. They're very beautiful. I can personally say that I have found them to be quite comfortable. One thing I'll say about the boy shorts and the thigh slimmers is that I have tried other things in the past and they tend to move and you keep having to tug and pull things up or pull things down. And this was such a refreshing change where I didn't have to keep pulling at my undergarments during the day. It was everything stayed put. And so when you mentioned that little gripper, that was interesting because that was important.
Yeah, it goes around the legs on the boy shorts or on the thigh slimmers. And also we have slips. So for event dresses, and I always tell people when they buy the slips that it feels like you've got a rubber band around your legs and you kind of go like this at first, but then it stretches and you forget and it just stays put and it just slims everything down. And again, those level one and two, those are more smoothers. And then the fours and fives are more shapers. And again, three in between. Yeah. But it pulls it all in. It's, you know, smooths everything out really nicely, but yet it's comfortable. People are amazed at how comfortable they are, even though it looks like it's got a lot of, you know, a tight hug, you say. Gives you a tight hug. So what we're giving away today is I do the private fittings, like I said, so I'm giving away a complimentary fitting, and along with that, a $50 gift certificate toward, in our Ruby Bucks, like this, my Ruby Bucks, and toward anything in the line. So I would, you know, meet individually with whoever the winner is, and you can decide what you want to apply your $50 to.
Awesome. Is there anything else that you wanted to tell us about Ruby Ribbon that we haven't covered as yet?
Uh-oh. Did I lose you?
No, I'm still here.
Oh, I lost.
And I can see you.
Oh, well, good. Let me just see if I can bring you back. There you are. I just my phone rang and I kind of threw everything off. So I have an event next Friday. I actually work every other Friday at a boutique in Farmington in the afternoons, and I do fittings there by appointment. It's a very small boutique called The Trunk Show. It's at 1019 Farmington Avenue in Farmington, and she's hosting, the owner, Kathy Januzzi, is hosting a teacup auction. And so I'm going to be offering fittings, and we're going to do the teacup auction, and she's got a lot of discounted products. She's got beautiful clothing in her store, and all of the donations are going to be going to either women that need scans like mammograms and that kind of thing, or to the National Breast Cancer Foundation that I mentioned earlier for the Ruby Ribbon products. And you just have to schedule a time that you want to come, because we have to pay attention to our social distancing. We can take up to 6 people at a time in the store, but we're going to be between 1 and 7 p.m. So that's coming up. And that's going to be fun. So if anyone's interested in coming and seeing and participating, it's kind of fun to get out and see other people. Of course, we'll be wearing masks, but it'll be a good time.
Awesome. So I also want to mention that, you know, doing Ladies Power Lunch is a heart project for me. It's just an idea that I have that women can come together and intentionally support each other, and that that's the way that we're all going to grow our businesses and just make the change, make the impact, and also see the income that we are desiring in our lives. And so it's always great when somebody in the group steps up and says, "Can I help you?" Because guys, I have a full-time job, right? I really, really do. And I want to say thank you to you, Carol, because Carol stepped up, and I do not sell physical product, but the topic for our upcoming Ladies Power Lunch on Monday, our Ladies Power Lunch big networking meeting where we invite all our members to show up and talk about their businesses and everybody gets a chance to know everybody else. Our topic is actually using collaboration to end the year strong. And we're focusing in on those businesses that are businesses that sell physical product, and considering the idea of supporting small business during this time when a lot of small businesses are suffering. So I don't know anything about selling physical product. And when Carol said to me, "Can I help?" I had a light bulb moment and I said, "Yes, Carol, as a matter of fact, you can help." So what Carol's going to be doing for us on Monday is she's going to be showing us as a demonstration how we can have a collaborative show for those of us who sell physical product. So that's what we're going to be doing on Monday. And we're also going to be having discussion about just how we can finish the year strong in this kind of uncertain economic climate that we might find ourselves in. Just because other people are having issues doesn't mean that we have to. And so how can we do the best that we can together? So I would definitely invite you all to please come to our Ladies Power Lunch meeting on Monday. It'll be a chance to meet more of our members, because more members tend to show up for those. And also it will be an opportunity to see the people who sell physical products who volunteered to be a part of this demonstration that we're going to do. So Carol, I know you're going to be demonstrating your products. Who all else is going to be there? I think Peach Clothing is going to be there as well.
There's quite a long list, and I'm thinking it's going to be really fun because of Dr. DeVia's ability to do our breakout rooms.
Yes, definitely.
So we're actually going to be breaking out into the different shopping rooms. Yes. And I think that's going to be really, really fun. And so we can pop into whichever ones that
we're going to have jewelry, we're going to have books, we're going to have clothing, we're going to have undergarments. Basically, if you could come and finish your entire holiday shopping list just from we're gonna have people who do things like the makeup and the skincare. There's one woman who, she's an artist and she makes cards. You could get your holiday cards. I think it's gonna be great. But the main thing that I would like for us to take away from this meeting that we're gonna be having on Monday is that we can finish the year strong if we support each other. We can finish the year strong if we don't support each other, but I feel like it's going to be harder.
So much better when we're together.
So I just want to really encourage us to embrace the idea of doing things together, because I just see that as the way for success, especially during this sort of time that we're in right now. So Carol, I am going to go ahead and pull your winner. And ladies, here's the story. We're all winners, every single one of us. So over on Facebook, we have Beth. And then over here, we have Lorraine and Candida. And we also have Dee. So let's see who our big winner is going to be today. And our winner is Lorraine!
Lorraine! Oh, good. We get to
good. We were going to schedule some time together anyway. So
this works out perfectly. I want to give away one of Carol's gifts, right? So here's what I'm going to say, and Carol's going to say yes because she's just a wonderful person. every single one of us on this call, I'm going to volunteer Carol to give us a personalized session. How does that sound, Carol? Does that sound okay?
Absolutely.
So I'm going to do an Oprah here. Beth, you get a personalized session. Candida, you get a personalized session. And Dee, you get a personalized session. Everybody gets a personalized session.
Yeah, and I'll reach out to you guys so we can find a good time for both of us. It takes like 30, 40 minutes. It's not a big time for us to do it. And I have a form, a sizing form that I'm going to ask you to fill out. You get a little bit of homework.
Homework.
Yay. Little homework. A fun work.
Yeah. Yes. I love it. I love it. Awesome. Yeah. So ladies, thank you so much for joining us today. This was so much fun. Love, love, love when we have Carol with us. And I just want to say, all of you, I absolutely appreciate every single one of you showing up in the group every day and just being a presence or supporting each other, sharing resources that you found out there that you think might be able to help somebody else, commenting on the post to give other people a boost in their day, saying happy birthday to the ones that are celebrating their birthday, congratulating the ones that had something really great going on. It really, really creates that sense of community. And guess what? I can't do by myself. I cannot create community by myself. I don't know how to do that. It's not a possibility as far as I can see. So having you guys there is everything. I think Carol has totally just taken on the whole project for organizing our show for Monday, and I'm really appreciative of her for doing that. She's organized all the people who are presenting. Frankly, I'm just showing up and hoping for the best. So I really, really appreciate you saying yes, Carol, and I appreciate everybody who helps us to do anything over here at Ladies Lunch, because this is a heart and soul project for me. It's just something that I do because I love, love, love all of you. Thanks for joining us, guys. Have a wonderful, wonderful rest of the day. And I'll see you guys on Monday for Ladies Power Lunch, our monthly networking meeting.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Bye.
Bye, guys.